All right, let's see if I have this now. There you go. Holy shit, y'all have no idea how embarrassing it is to die like that. Actually, you might. I don't know.
Alpha.
Better this time because we can skip all this shit. Can't believe I died. That sucked. That sucked dick.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know
Fuck,
what
and I was
this
doing
is.
so well too. That really pisses me off. Okay, shut up. Like, y'all have no idea how much that pissed me off. Skip, skip. Yes, we know. Yes. Go through here. Thankfully, I can get to the point to where I was fairly quickly, so I'm going to do that. Yeah, zombie, yeah. Holy shit, I just stood there and died. I'm gonna call that first part, Resident Evil Part 1
Barry!
fail. Something like that. Let's report that to Wesker, our captain. Yes, he gets up. I like how they don't question that. Barry, did you hear that? Hear what? He's gone. Go up. Go down.
Thanks.
Cool. Okay. So, where was I? This way. Because I don't think there's anything in here. What the fuck? What am I caught at? There you go. Isn't that such a cool little painting up there? That's actually a puzzle later on. This way. Grab this videotape from Kenneth. It's gonna be useful way, way, way later in the game. Like, end game, kinda later. Which is also weird. Okay, let's get all this shit back. The good thing is, with all that, I messed up a little bit in the beginning here, and hopefully I won't do the same thing again. Remember this fucker right here, this asshole. Let's go up. Get up there, Jill. Oh yeah. Moving along, getting back to where I was. Hopefully it won't take so long. Okay, there's nothing right there. That fuck gets up later too. Where's this guy at? Oh shit, he's right here. You wanna stay down for me, buddy? There you go. Let's grab this. I will take the golden arrow. Yeah, I know. Ooh, more ammo. Almost forgot that. Hell to the yeah. Can't go out there. Let's go through here. Again, I really apologize how short that first part was. That really sucks. That really like broke my heart. Oh, are you gonna catch me? Are you gonna catch me, you zombie fuck? Come on. Come on. Oh shit, I forgot about this. Oh yeah. Hell to the yeah. Let's move this. I think the zombie's still over there. Hopefully he stays over there and doesn't disrupt me while I'm getting this shit. Yes. Where is he at? Fuck, can I make it to the door? Yeah! Too slow, bitch! Here. Look, see, I'm already almost to where I died. Almost. Speed run. Use the arrowhead. Opens the door. Wee. Dun 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 dun. They should have made Indiana Jones like this, like a scary horror game or a horror movie. That would have been awesome. I will remove it. Look at curses. I bet it's hot as titties in this room. Get up there, Jill. Let's see. Back down here. Alright. So we're almost to the point to where we died. Where I died. Like an idiot. Like a fucking idiot. We're gonna do this again real quick. Because I really need this map. At least for right now, I need this map. So if you haven't played any of the Resident Evil games, I highly suggest that you do. The controls kind of work like a tank, but that it's not. I guess it's not really about that. I'm gonna go in this room later because I have enough defensive items. It's not really about that. It's more of like, how do I want to say it? It's like you play it because I don't want to say that the story is too good because it's really not. It's more of like the atmosphere, you know? Fucker. Can I get it? Can I? Yeah, I can't. Mean, you play it because it's a genuinely scary game, for the most part. And it doesn't suck. And it gives you a decent challenge. And I love me some horror games, man. If there's one thing I can appreciate, it's a damn good horror game. That's why I liked Outlast. That's why I like the Resident Evil series. Silent Hill is another good one that you have to play. Maybe not, maybe all the way up until Homecoming, because Downpour kind of blew. The only Silent Hill I have not played is Silent Hill for the Room. It's the only one I haven't played. And that one looked cool too, but it looked confusing. Again, you have to have a big ass to sit on that toilet. You know, who builds a house like this? Like with all the corridors and shit? Like, holy hell. I'm gonna attempt to go through this door and try this again, hoping that I don't die. I know there's a certain point where you can do this and you will not die. Hey, look, the umbrella symbol is on the floor right there. If you didn't catch that. Oh, fuck, which way did I come in? I think right here. Let's go through here. Oh, grab the defensive item. Do I have an increment? I do not have an increment. I think I'm gonna leave that increment right there. That's how you save, by the way. You have limited number of saves, especially if you play us on the harder difficulties. It's not the easiest thing in the world. Let's grab this shotgun. And in no way am I an expert at this game. I'm kind of noobish. I like to play it because I like this game. There should be a cutscene at some point right here where something happens. If it doesn't, because I really don't want to die again in this room. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh God. What
There
do
you
I do
go.
now? Wesker! Barry! Help!
Yell, Jill.
Jill! You in
Yell.
there?
Barry? Get me out of here! The door's jammed!
Stand back!
Let me blow it open for you.
Grab my hand!
I like the crawling animation through the door. It's so stupid. By the skin of your
Barry!
teeth.
That was a close one.
Please say it.
A second late. You would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
A Jill sandwich.
Thanks. But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find other clues? I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Wesker.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't mention it.
Barry's acting a little fishy. Little fishy there, Barry. They get an achievement? What a great guy. Achievement, bitch. I think there's a zombie right here. There is a zombie right there. I'm just gonna leave you alone, Mr. Sir. Leave you alone for right now. Think there's another one right here, too. Yes, there is. Fuck you, zombie. Oh, you fucking bitch. Kiss my ass. Is he dead? He's not dead. He's dead. Alright, when you see a pool of blood under a zombie, there's another zombie upstairs. That means he's dead for the time being. You will understand what that means later. Some of you watching, I'm sure you do. Oh, I don't have any more items. And just through here is our first save. Well, technically save point. It's first save room. It's where you save your game. You save your game with a typewriter using the ink ribbons that you get. Don't forget, it's a limited amount of ink ribbons. So conserve your shit. What's this? Special instructions for the disposal of dead bodies. We have new information regarding those beings. They may appear to be dead, but in fact they're able to come back to life. However, there are ways to preventing them from becoming active again. This is what I'm talking about. You gotta burn them. Currently, there are two known methods to cease their resurrection: incineration or destruction of the head. That's obvious for a zombie. If further methods are discovered, you will be notified immediately. Meanwhile, to those of you who still have the will to live, oil has been placed on the first floor of the mansion. Take as much as you need. You'll need something to light it with, which you need to find by yourself. Basically, you need a lighter to do that. This is the oil. You will under... Man, this game makes zombies... Like, normal zombies are fine, right? The stumbling pieces of shit that follow you around, they're fine. You can handle them. It's what comes after you kill them that sucks. Because you gotta kill zombies twice in this game. That's what makes it so fucking scary. I'm gonna put this and this in here because I really don't need that right now. All those... I'm gonna put one herb in here, just in case. This is all I really want for right now. That 75 ammo is plenty, and I really don't need... Oh, fuck it, I'm gonna take it anyway. Fuel canteen, and use this canister to fill that up. Unfortunately, I can't use it yet, so... We're not. Onward! Alright, look at that herb later. You see how this bitch is still here? I forget when the first one comes at you too. So it's really gonna scare the shit out of me when it does. Go down, asshole! You bleeding? Yeah, you bleeding. Let's see, this, I need this at some point. Go through here. You really have to be in this room once, I think. I don't think you have to be in it more than once. I think it's just one time. What's in here? Well, now I know where I need to be. Oh yeah, I'll take some more handgun ammo. Oh, they're being really, really generous with the ammo in this game right now. Botany, use of medicinal herbs. It is a well-known fact that there exist many plants that are credited with medicinal healing powers. Since ancient times, mankind has been healing wounds and diseases using various plants. 420! In this book, we will sample three herbs that are native to the Arklay Mountains and briefly outline each of their medicinal quantities. Each herb has a distinct color and distinct medicinal quality. The green herb recovers physical strength. The blue herb neutralizes natural toxins. However, the red herb has no real effect by itself. We have found that mixing green and red herbs results in a magnified effect. We will outline the effects of red herbs when mixed with other herbs when we have more data. Meanwhile, feel free to experiment on your own, for true knowledge is acquired through experience. So basically, that teaches you how to combine herbs and stuff like that. I will take this lighter because I'm going to need it. So now we can burn zombies, like burn their... Well, I think it's empty. It's empty. Don't play with fire, love Jessica. I guess it does work. Okay. Uses to burn the bodies of the zombies with the oil. Basically. I really don't want to do that right now, but I will demonstrate. I know there are certain zombies in this game that you should burn if you come across them, because if you don't, you're kind of fucked. Let's see. I guess I don't need you. I will need the dog whistle. I don't need you right now. I will need the dog whistle because that's what I'm doing next. See this guy right here? Go to your inventory. Use your lighter. Why not? Should be able to use this. There's still some kerosene. Oh, there we go. Achievement! Okay, now that zombie is permanently dead. I Probably should do that one, but fuck it. I gotta conserve that shit. I don't think I can do this yet. I think this is locked. Yes. This room is very interesting later. Can't go in it yet, though. Can I? Can I go in this yet? I don't think there's any reason to go in this yet. Oh, I'm gonna do it anyway. No, can't do it anyway. Is there anything up here? Nope. Okay, so now I have the dog whistle, and I can use that to go to another. Hey, Barry!
Barry.
Shoot me, bitch!
Got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
Aw, oh, yeah, some acid shells.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
I guess ciao. Barry is a fan of the buddy system. Gay! Okay, let's see here. Which way should I go? Which way do I have to go? I'm gonna try this way. Because I know you use a sword key at some place. I just have to remember where. Is this zombie going to inconvenience me? I can never remember where this bitch is going to pop. Okay, it's the other side. Yes! Got it. Okay, this is exactly where I'm supposed to be. So you go out here, right? These are some herbs that you can use right here. You can't pick these up, but you can come here to replenish your health. It has a limited amount of uses too. So if you ever want to use that, you can do it. Right here, use your dog whistle. And, oh fuck, they're over here. Dogs will come at you. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, man. Are you dead? Is that I used all my fucking... I really need to remember to remove that shit. I will take the collar. If you look at the collar, you press the switch, and I think you get a key. You do. I think this is the imitation key, though. Oh, it is not. Oh, it is the imitation key. Okay, well, we have another item that we can use at some point. If I could just remember where the other door to this is. I don't think there's anything of significance out in this area. I could be wrong, but I don't think I am. Yeah, no. Which one's the map? Here we go. And this is going to take me... Okay, this is going to take me right outside to the foyer area. So I really don't want to go that way. I want to go to the second item box. So we're going to go... We just needed to unlock that. Really didn't need to. But it's convenient if we want to... get to the second item box a little faster, I guess. I will discard it. This way. Where are you, zombie? Oh, there you are. Can I hit you from right here? Oh shit! Two of them. Almost got me, bitches. You almost got me, but you didn't. Oh, fuck. One. Ooh. They're both still alive. Yeah, they're both still alive. Oh, you're not, but you are. There you go. Both these doors are locked, for sure. I know that one's for sure locked. Always prepared. I'm going to burn you. Because I know you suck. Oh, I forgot if things pop up right here right now or not. I guess. Cool. I'll go in that door in a little bit. Oh yeah. Let's see what's in here. Anything of use in here besides the typewriter? I guess not. This room is not particularly useful for Jill, but if you do play as Chris, it's very, very useful. I'm gonna take the canteen with me, but not the lighter, because I really don't feel the use of lighter right now. Oh, that's gonna bite me in the ass later. I know it is. Bite Jesse in the ass later, this game will. Oh, here's another battery. This is another defensive item that you can use instead of the knife. This is the imitation shotgun. So I think Jill's scenario is the only one where you get a free shotgun right off the bat. If you were playing Chris, as Chris, Barry does not save you. So you need to come actually pick this up first and put it in that slot so you can take the shotgun. Chris's scenario is a lot more difficult. I do not need this ink ribbon right now. But I will take this kerosene. Let us continue. The epic embark. Oh, it's locked? Oh, you suck dick. Okay. Well, fuck that then. I think we're gonna fight our first, like, really scary enemy in a second. Yeah, we probably are. Fuck. Where am I? Okay. Yes. So shit's about to get real in a second here. Like, really, really real. Oh, fuck. Man, you suck some major zombie dick, zombie, because now I have to go all the way around just because you got in my way. And I'm not going to spend ammo on you. So fuck you. Let's go in here. Alright. I think it happens here. Oh, I hate this shit. Are you gonna get up? Are you gonna get up? Are you gonna get up? You're gonna get up. Oh, shit. Oh, I hate those things. Those things fucking suck. Y'all have no idea how terrifying those are. That's what you call a crimson head zombie. They have sharp claws and fangs, and they're fast as fuck. I will take the mansion key. So this is the trap. If you do not have the imitation key, this happens. And if you don't put it back, it will kill you. So use the imitation key. And everything goes back to normal. And now you have the armor key, which you can use to open armor doors. Anything back here? Need a helmet to get in there. Supposedly, Resident Evil 7 brings back a lot of these elements, like the item box, the key doors, and stuff like that. And I'm super excited for that because I haven't seen those kinds of things since Resident Evil. I think 4 was the last one to implement some kind of like, but even then, it was, I don't know, it wasn't as scary. Fuck this zombie. It wasn't as scary in back in Resident Evil 4. Do not fire in here, because if you fire a shot in here, it will waken these stupid crows. This guy's gone, by the way. His dick is gone, so now he's after you. Do not fire, because if you fire, these crows will go ape shit and they'll start like attacking you. So don't do it. You know, it doesn't make any sense. If Kenneth was killed by a zombie, right? And I know it says his throat is cut out or something. He would still come back as a zombie, wouldn't he? It's not like he's been decapitated completely. His throat was just cut. I don't know. That doesn't make any sense. But whatever. I don't know how close his zombie is. Okay, he's right there. Can Jesse make it across his zombie? Yes, he can! Let's see here. There are more ink ribbons right here. I don't think I need them at this point. Oh, I'm so torn. Maybe not. Let's not do that. Right here, you're gonna find a very useful item, which are the notes. And honestly, I probably should have not left the music notes because I guess the book cover for it, because I actually need it. This does not open just yet. You actually have to play the Moonlight Sonata to open it, and you need the score to do it, but you need the other part of the score. So I'm gonna come right back to this. I don't think you can do anything else in this room. I could be wrong, but I don't think you can. I'm gonna kill this zombie. Oh, headshot, baby. Hell fucking yes. So that means this bitch is never gonna come back up, which is awesome. Hell to the yes. One less zombie I have to kill. You have to get this at some point. I don't know if I want this now. I'm gonna go ahead and take this now. No, I'm not, because I'm gonna come back to this. Pick this up while you're here. This is the sapphire or the gemstone that I crushed earlier from that statue. I have no idea how it didn't fall and break this table, but whatever. Let's see here. We don't need to go up. We don't need to go right here. This doesn't open right now, I don't think. Nope. You need the helmet, I think. Yeah. Let's go through here. Let's go back to that item. Let's go back to this item box right here and get what we need. If you don't kill this zombie, he's gonna stay trapped in here, I think. But I really want to get that dagger that's in there, so we're gonna go ahead and do it. If I take a little bit of damage, that's fine. I will take the dagger. But I will unequip the dagger. Yeah, there we go. So someone tell me how this zombie crawled over the box that I had. All right, bitch. Oh, fuck. Why'd I do that? The asshole. Yeah. Climb up here. Y'all want to see something funny? Come on. Come on, zombie. Come on. Come on. Don't tell me he's gonna be. He's probably just like lurking right here. You know, like, where the fuck'd she go? No? No? Are you not gonna come over here? Please come over. There you are. What a bitch. Hey. I'm right here. But she can't get me. You can't get me. Asshole. Alright. Let's go. Okay. I think this is where they get me. Okay, I guess not. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Do not remember this. Fuck that. Okay, if you guys would kindly remind me not to go in that room, that'd be fantastic. Oh shit. Oh shit. Can I go in here yet? Oh, I can. Hell yeah. Fuck that. Holy shit. Bring the light of truth to the three spirits. Okay, if I could remember how to do this, this would be great. So this gives you a, I guess, a way to solve it, or the solution to solve it. So we need the green tiara, I guess, the purple necklace, and then the orange little fucking wristband, I guess. That's what it fucking looks like. Looks like a wristband. You press this when you have pressed the other buttons. So we're going to go green tiara, purple necklace, orange wristband. But there's a way to do this. I think if this is red, the other side will be purple. Oh, guess not. That's not right. That is not right. Come on, green. Yeah. That's right. Okay, that's green. That's purple. Hell yeah. And I need this to be orange. Yeah. Man, I hope I got that right. I did. Sweet. This is the first mask of the four that you need for the boss room. What I'm going to do right now is, this takes you directly to the backyard, by the way. And you could always like re-enter it and come back. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to dispose of that mask. That we don't have to worry about this. Again, I am in no way an expert at this game. I'm pretty noobish. So if you see me do something and you're screaming at me right now, that's not the right thing to do. I'm sorry. What do you want me to do? This is this one, I think. Because this is the one without everything. Yes. Cool. That's one of them. Ooh. Omnibus. We're gonna go back through here, and we're gonna go upstairs. I probably have to take care of a couple of those zombies that are right there, but I should be okay for the most part. I don't foresee any trouble right now, unless I have to go back into that room where those bastards broke through the windows. I'm hoping I don't though, because that would suck. I'm gonna take care of these fucking zombies. Oh shit. Cool, bro. Fuck you. Please hit your head. Great time to reload, Jill. So hopefully I don't have to deal with them for a little bit. I left you some bullets in the room on the right. Feel free to use them if you manage to get yourself in trouble, Barry. Oh, Barry, you're so nice. I'm gonna check the chat real quick. Oh, Barry's so helpful. Look, he gave us 2 first aid sprays, some incendiary rounds, and some handgun ammo. Barry, you the man. I'm so glad they made you a main character in Resident Evil Revelations 2. Now, if only they do that with Billy. Okay, we really want the incendiary rounds, right? I do not really want to use the first aid sprays unless I really have to. I hate using those sprays. I feel like it's a total cop-out. So what we're going to do is, I really don't care if we run into those crimson heads. But they're called crimson heads, by the way. Those fast fucking zombies, the ones that scare the living shit out of you. Yeah, those are called crimson heads. So we're going to take some of these. And we're just going to put them away. We're not going to use them unless we really have to. And if we really... And if I do use them, I'm going to call myself a bitch. So I'm just letting y'all know that now. That's one of the rules, the stipulations of... this Resident Evil playthrough. Jesse is not allowed to use any first aid sprays, and if he does, he's a total and complete bitch. Let's do that. That sounds fun. Can I not do that? I should be able to do that. There we go. Oh, I guess not. Well, shit! Let us continue the arduous task of finding that third piece of paper. I don't know if these guys get back up yet. I really hope not. Man, I hope y'all don't get up. What's in here? Find out. Large scratch on the wall. Premonition. Those are, so you see that red herb right there? Probably one of the most useful items in this entire game. We will get that in a second. First, let us go in here. This is another puzzle. I want to say this is the aquarium room with like all the bugs and shit. Oh, Barry, what's up?
Ah.
Bitch, you don't hear the door open?
Right. Anyway, you should read this.
Researcher's will. The letter is slipped inside. The top part of the letter is torn off. The rest of the letter is illegible. Alma, I have tried to survive only to see you again, but my efforts only delay the inevitable. I am infected, and there is no cure for what I will follow, except to end my life before I lose the only thing that separates me from them. My love for you. Super gay. In an hour, I'll have entered my eternal sleep where there is peace. Please understand. Know that I'm sorry. Martin Crackhorn. Martin, man, way to go out like a bitch.
What do you make of it?
Well, I guess we were right about this mansion being quite unnatural.
You have a way with understatements.
Where's the part that's torn off?
Well, my only guess is that it was the most important part, and somebody didn't want anyone to see it. Let's continue our investigation.
Alright, so let's see here. Very interesting room here, because there's actually a puzzle. You see right here, it's going to give you a fish hook. Oh, crap. And what you have to do is you have to... figure out what to actually use on there. I will take the lure of a bee. I will not press it, because you have to actually go over here. Take the bee specimen. And I think you have to put this here, and then you press the button. There you go. It's a bee! Come on, Jill, it's a bee. Run. I think this is another first aid spray, so I don't really want it. Ink ribbons I don't need. There's a shit ton of herbs right here. I'm just gonna remember that there is herbs right here, because first of all, I don't have any room to use it. Oh my god, Jill, there you go. Okay, there's nothing here. Okay, it's actually really fun to play through these games again. I used to play them all the time, and nowadays you just don't really have time for it. Brings you up to my next point. As soon as I get Resident Evil 7 out, I'm going to be one of the very first ones to stream that game. Because I'm streaming that shit as soon as I get it. Are you going to come alive? Are you going to come alive? Okay. Whew. Those things suck. This is another puzzle room. It's pretty... This one's pretty... Oh no, it's this shit. Oh, I forgot. Okay, this one's an actual puzzle. As opposed to the original game, where it was just like a statue that you have to push in order to plug up a little valve or a little vent that poisoned you. This one's a little bit more... interesting. Because you have to push all these back to their spot. And see, that shit happens. So, like, and I never remembered the actual thing to it because I'm fucking lazy. So, I just wing it, you know. Oh, yeah, too bad when I push this one out, a couple of them are gonna come out. What you really want is you really want... Oh, shit. This one to go in. You Yeah. What the fuck? Oh. There you go. Why, thank you very much. Thank you very much. I will take that. All right, so this is probably one of the most annoying things in this game is this stupid box. I hate this box. If I just remember how to do it. I think there's a switch right here. Yes. And there's a switch right here. What do you mean failed, bitch? Okay. Yes. Oh, so you need. Okay, so you need. Okay, I get what's going on here. On the plate, it says, "Sunshine will awaken me." Okay, so you need the two hearts. Cool. And there's another mask of death. That's two. And I don't have any room. Let's see here. Damn, I was really hoping it'd say you don't need this key anymore. I really want to get rid of it.
Richard!
Aiken?
What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
It's only a flesh rune.
And it had to be poisonous.
Man,
poisonous?
you're a
Richard, hold
bitch. It was
on!
just a snake, bruh.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
You're gonna make it, man. You got this shit. Okay, so basically that's what you have to do. Now we gotta go get the serum, and it is in that room. The second save room. So let me see if there's a fast way to get up there. Or let me see if I remember the fast way to get up there. We're gonna go upstairs, through there, right there. Got it. You wanna get there as fast as possible because you're on a time limit here. And if he dies, you really need him. You really need him alive for a boss fight, essentially. So you have a time limit. You're not able to pick up the serum while you're over here because Capcom said that'd be too fucking easy. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, kiss my ass, you zombie fuck. So yeah, they're like, it's gonna be too easy. So like, we're gonna make you come back later. Oh man. Don't get up. Please don't get up. Don't get up. Okay, cool. Something came out of there. I don't know what it was. I don't care. Okay, let's see. We're going to grab a couple things in here. We're going to put these away because I feel like we'll come back for them. We don't need, definitely don't need you right now. We don't need you right now, but we will take couple of herbs just in case. I really don't think we need the shotgun. Oh, and actually, I'm going to save right here too because I don't want to fuck myself in a little bit. So let's do that real quick. No man left behind. Okay. But really now, he's kind of a bitch. If it's just like a simple snake bite, like, bro, you're a member of STARS, and you're gonna let a little bitty python fuck you up? Come on. I don't know if this guy's a fast zombie or not. No, he's not. You dead? You are dead. To quick check if a zombie's dead or not. Did I get the serum? I did. Oh, thank God. To quick check if a zombie's dead or not, all you gotta do is aim. If your character points in the direction of the zombie, that means it's still alive. So it's a, you son of a bitch. It's a quick way to see if the zombie's dead or not, and if you want to continue to kill it or just leave it be. I would recommend killing it, that way you don't have to worry about it later. So let's not do that. So we're gonna go over here, and we're gonna save our friend, our dear friend Richard! What a good, we're good people, you know? We look out for our own. I got you, bro. Even though you're a bitch.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot.
Hang in there. A little shot.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it.
Don't give out on me, bro. Don't get out on me.
Does it ever not hurt?
You'll be fine. Yeah, my man. Kicking it. Achievement. There are some more herbs right here. I will pick up one. I really don't think you can have this boss fight now. But you might be able to. I'm not sure. I forget. I'm very forgetful. Unfortunately. Oh, there is a zombie right here. And now you're dead. Are you alive? You are alive. You still there? There you go. Yeah, your bitch ass is dead now. I think I need a... I don't think I can get in here yet. Nope. You need a shield. I think I need the lighter right now. So we're gonna go back. Let's see. What have I picked up? So yeah, you need to save him so he can help you out later. If you don't save him, it kind of sucks. Not kind of. It sucks. It sucks dick. I think there's a truck outside my house. Beeping. Let's see, where haven't we been? Let's try over here. Yes. I have no idea where this door leads. And now I do. Some handgun ammo here. This is where you get the grenade launcher. I think, I'm pretty sure. Is that a red herb? It's not. This is our dear friend, Forrest! What's wrong, Forrest? You dead? Oh shit, I didn't know this happened. Oh, Forrest, come on, brah. Don't be a little bitch. I'm gonna equip some of these. Oh, fuck. Forgot that happened. Sorry, bro. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, I used the herb by accident. Damn. So if you come right here and you get this, this is probably one of the most useful items in the entire game because of one simple thing. Incendiary rounds. Best thing in this game, because if you kill a zombie with them, they will blow up and burn. So like, you don't have to use a lighter anymore because you can use the incendiary rounds. So if I can just remember where I have to go from here. I haven't checked out anything in that room yet. Those two are locked. Can't go in there. I can try. Yes, I know where I'm supposed to go now. I think. Let's do it. Let's try. So out of the two bosses, I don't know which one I have to fight first. I forget. Don't get up. Don't get up. Okay. I forget what's in here too. I know I need a map at some point. Ooh, herbs! I do need a map at some point. I think I need one right here. Yes, to get the second floor map. And this is locked. This is locked until way later in the game, I think. Okay, so I really don't need that map because I kind of have the idea of where to go, I think. Bum bum ba bum bum ba bum bum ba bum bum ba. I wonder if this place is, oh my god, Jill. I wonder if this place is like well ventilated. You know, I wonder if it's like it feels really good in there, like the air condition's pretty good and shit like that, you know, makes you wonder. Out through there. That's where I have to go. Let's do it. I think I know what I need. I think everything else is... out there. So while we're here, let's pick up this part of the puzzle that's right here. Let's pick this up while we're here. Okay, so we're here now. That doesn't lead anywhere. Can't go in there yet. So we're gonna go over here, right? Maybe not. Let's go back out here. We're gonna go back to that item box room. The one that we used to save Richard. Or where the serum was, we're going to go over there and pick up the notes for the... because I know the next place we have to go to is we have to go inside the piano room. But I have to find the missing piano piece, the music score. And I don't really know where to find that at. And I know you need this imitation shield piece for that room, specifically that room. This zombie's gonna piss me off. So I'm gonna kill it. Should have done that a long time ago, bitch. But I didn't. Is it through here? I want to see something real quick. I think this is a... I think I can go through here now. Nope. Other side. Other side. Oh, it's like, oh shit. Oh god. Oh, kiss my ass. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, fuck me. Holy shit. Oh, you son of a bitch. If I could teabag you, I so would, you piece of fucking shit. Scaring the shit out of me like that. Fucking dick cheese over there. Wee. Okay. So let's see here. Well, I'm right there. I don't really need to go in the item box room just yet. And I'm still fine, so that's cool. I mean, Jill will always be fine. But. Oh, I think these scare me now. I guess not. Okay. Yeah, no further use for this key. Hell yeah, I'll discard it. Oh, this part's super, super cool. There's a zombie right here banging on this wall. He's like, "Let me in, motherfucker. Let me in." And then he stops when you get close. What's up, zombie? Okay, this is this room. You can't pass these things without getting a certain kind weed killer. I know where the weed killer is, though. I don't think he breaks out right now. He breaks out later. Oh, I'm gonna take that, though. This is where you put in one of the gemstones, which I'm gonna go get. Can I get in here? I can get in here. I think this is another one of the more famous rooms, like old school, for like the old school Resident Evil fans. Why are you right here? See that shit? You're gonna scare me. So this is, yeah, like I said, this is one of the more iconic parts of the Resident Evil, like the original Resident Evil, where you read this diary. Played poker tonight with Scott and Elias from security and Steve from research. Steve was the big winner, but I think he was cheating, scumbag motherfucker. One of these higher ups assigned me to take care of the new creature. It looks like a skinned gorilla. Feeding instructions were to give it live animals. When I threw in a pig, the creature seemed to play with it, tearing off the pig's legs and pulling out the guts before I actually started eating it. Around 5 a.m., Scott woke me up, scared the shit out of me, too. He was wearing a protective suit. He handed me another one and told me to put it on. Said there's been an accident in the basement lab. I just knew something like this would happen. Those bastards and reachers never sleep, even on holiday. I've been wearing the damn spacesuit since yesterday. My skin's getting grimy and it feels itchy all over. The goddamn dogs have been looking at me funny, so I decided to feed them today. Screw them, bitches. Went to the infirmary because my back is all swollen and feels itchy. They put a big bandage on it and told me I didn't need to wear the suit anymore. All I want to do is sleep. Found another big blister on my foot this morning. I ended up dragging my foot all the way down to the dog's pen. They were quiet all day, which is weird. Then I realized something. Some of them had escaped. Maybe this is their way of getting back at me for not feeding them in the last 3 days. If anybody finds out, I'll have my head handed to me. Rumors are going around that a researcher who tried to escape the estate last night was shot. My entire body feels hot and itchy, and I'm sweating all the time now. Oh, you sick, bro. You sick. I scratched the swelling off my arm, and a piece of rotten flesh just dropped off. What the hell is happening to me? Fever gone, but itchy. Today, hungry, and eat doggy food. Itchy, itchy. Scott came. Ugly face, so killed him. Tasty. Itchy, tasty. Surprise! Damn, you ugly. Oh, shit. I forgot. I'm gonna pick this up. Fuck you. Oh, I knew you were gonna get me. Get off, get off, get off. Fuck you. I would take the battery pack any day, too. It's a lot more useful. We're gonna unlock this door, but we're not gonna go through it. Are we gonna go through it? We might wanna go through it. We're not gonna go through it. Fuck. Do I have space? I do have space. We are gonna go through it. I'm so glad that zombie was dead right here. It would suck to have to fight that thing. Basically, what we're gonna do is we need to find that the piece or the item that kills weeds for that garden room. And that's located back where we came from, through here. And I think now's when it's supposed to, they're gonna jump scare me. Not right here. Haha, bitch, you still stuck back there. I'm gonna go over here. Yes? No? Guess not. It will happen, though. There's a shit ton of zombies in here. I think. There is. Holy shit. I'm gonna go in here. Pretty sure this is where it is, but there's dogs in here too. So you really don't want to be here for too long. Because these dogs will come after you. So let's just grab this and go. This is the chemical we use on the pill. It's self-explanatory. Those things will come over once you pick up a couple of those herbs, so we don't need it. Not at the moment, anyway. Okay, now that I have this, maybe now I'll get jump scared, or I'll attempt to get jump scared, because I already know what's coming. Yep, here we go. Man, that scares the living shit out of you if you don't know what's coming. Oh, you bitch, if you don't know what's coming. Creepy, creepy, open doory. Yes, through here. Ba-da, 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 ba-da. Who lit these candles? Like, this must have not happened. Like, do candles stay on for a long time? Like, who had the time to be like, oh, you know, there's zombies here, but, you know, it's kind of dark. Let me light these candles. It's the little things that interest me. Does he open it now? He does not. I know when he does open it, it really sucks. It's just like, surprise, I finally have the strength to open this now. I didn't have it before, but now I do. No. We're gonna put this shit in there first. Yes. Die, bitches. Oh, it's just the death masks? Oh, shit. I thought it was more than that. Well, that sucked. Okay, this is where you... Yeah, there you go. Oh, shit, there's more than one? Actually, I'm gonna kill y'all. Oh, you're not dead, shit. Oh, shit, you're not dead. I think he's dead now. If they make that sound, more than likely they're dead. There you go. Zombie bastards. Okay. So we got another death mask. We got this, which we need. But we're missing something. Something very important. Okay, because that puts us at, how many of those do we have? We have one, two, I know where the third and fourth one are. Don't need you right now. I will need you, just not right now. And the wooden mount. Blows my mind. Alright, let's see. Oh, I know what I can do while I'm here. I'll put these away. Perhaps this one too. I don't need all these fucking herbs right now. I'm confident in my skills that I don't need a green herb right now. Right now. Let's open this door. I'm gonna put this gemstone where I need to put it. Put this right here. Ooh, tiger statue. Who keeps a statue of a tiger Oh, and all I get are shotgun shells. I was really hoping for something like a key or something. Damn. But yeah, who has a statue of a tiger in their house in a like in a random room? That's like me having a tiger statue in my closet, like randomly. Hey, bro, is this a tiger statue right here? I pray to it every night. It speaks to me. It roars at me with its burning intensity. I don't fucking know. Whatever. Moving on. I definitely need the sheet music for that. I don't need to go down here yet, but I will. Let me see, where haven't I been? I can check that room. That room's fine. I don't need to go in there. I don't need to go in there. Don't need to go in there. Don't need to go in there. That's locked. That's nothing. Maybe if I examine the. If I examine this. Expensive looking grand piano. No Jill. No Jill. Guess not. If I were the next key item, where would I be? If I were the next key item. There is a door that I have not tried yet. Let's go and see if I can open that just yet. I don't need that right now. I will, but not right now. Bing, 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 bing. Let's see. Nope, I need a helmet. Okay. I know what I need. I think I know exactly what I need right now. Don't quote me on that. At this point, I think I need the lighter to get a certain item from somewhere. And it's not the map over here on this side, because I know it's not that. Don't get up. Fuel canteens. I'm gonna say we do, so I'm just gonna carry them. I feel like if I need a herb, there's plenty of them around here. Just in case, I don't wanna fuck anything up. By the way, this door right here, if you try to leave, the handle will fall off. So, and it happens after so many attempts. So, like, you can go out this door three times, but after that, it'll lock permanently. So, you don't really want to do that. Unless you really have to. Let's go over here. Let's go back and talk to our dear friend Richard. Well, not talk to him, just go see him. See how he's doing, see if he's still breathing. You, Richard, you're breathing, bruh? I wouldn't want you to die, bruh. Hey, man, how you doing? You know, he was angling right at Jill's ass. Like, I bet he's just like, damn. You probably come back up, so I actually want to kill you. Bye. I will take this ammo right now, though. There you go. Oh, cool, some shells. Sweet. I think this is what I'm missing in here. Oh, you bitch. Scaring me. No, sir. Oh, you're still alive. No, you're not. Yeah! Guys, we can finally proceed. This is where I eventually want to come, but we can't because the door's locked. I know for a fact that door's locked. So that's where if you guys ever get stuck playing this, that's where hi Richard, that's where the music score is that you need to actually play the Moonlight Sonata. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go deposit these shotgun shells, and then we're gonna take out the music score, and then combine it all together to get the music, the Moonlight Sonata. Man, oh, you did. You became a Crimson Head. Oh man. Oh, he's probably. I hope he doesn't catch me, man. Those things are fast. Oh shit. Wait, which door is it? This one. Kiss my ass. You see him creeping? He's like, I'm gonna get your booty. I'm gonna eat your booty. I bet he's into that. Like groceries. Nope. You, sir, can kiss the fattest part of my ass. Oh shit! Since I feel like most of them are coming up already, I'm gonna put that away. I'm gonna put this away because I don't think I need that anymore. And then I'm gonna get the. I'm probably gonna bring the shotgun with me just so I can deal with those guys. There you go, because it's not. They're not fun. Oh, can I not do that yet? Oh shit. Moonlight Sonata. Guess I can't combine them yet. I don't even know what this is for. Whatever, I think I have everything that I need to do that. I'm gonna take that with me just in case so I can deal with these bastards. Most of the time with the shotgun, if you just aim up at the top, you can decapitate them. Doesn't always work, but it's a neat little trick to do if you want to get rid of these crimson heads a little easier. I think I'll be fine. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm good. Oh, you bitch! Little asshole. Trying to catch me off guard. No, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Let's see. Okay, so right here. There you go. If you were playing Chris's scenario, he can't play the piano worth a shit. And in that scenario, instead of Barry, you have helping, you have Rebecca Chambers, which is another, which is an alpha team member of Stars, and she'll actually practice and eventually get this. But Jill, thank God, is a master of piano. What's this? No, I don't care right now. I have room. I do have it. Do I have it? I do have it. So you need to get this, the golden emblem, and the door will lock, right? So the same thing with the imitation key. You're going to use the imitation emblem instead of the gold one, because you need the gold one. Trevor's diary. 11 days have passed since arriving on this estate. How did I end up like this? A guy in the lab coat brought me a meager plate of food and said, "Sorry to put you through this, but it's for security reasons." That's when it hit me. It all makes sense now. There are only two people that know the secret of this mansion, Sir Spencer and myself. If they kill me, Sir Spencer will be the only person that knows the secret. But for what purpose? It doesn't matter now. It's too dangerous here. My family, I hope they're all right. I decided to escape. Jessica, Lisa, I pledge you're safe. Oops. How could I be so careless? I lost my favorite lighter, the one Jessica gave me for her birthday, the one we've been using. Now it's going to be that much harder to escape this dark place. November 13th, the date when my fate was sealed. My aunt was hospitalized just 3 days before that. Jessica and Lisa said they were going to visit her. I wish I could be there with them. But wait, even as I'm writing, my memory is coming back to me more vividly. Just before I passed out, I remember the man in the lab coat say something like, "Most likely your family is already at play for their safety." Somehow I managed to get out of that room, but getting out of this mansion won't be easy. I have to get past all the booby traps, tiger eyes, gold emblem. I have to try and remember for my own sake. So if he tried to get through most of these traps, right, you would think that they would already be, like, undone, you know? But they're not. It's kind of annoying. Because it's not. And instead, we have to do it. Anyway, now that you have the gold emblem, return to the fireplace room. Where Barry shot the zombie. Which is right here. And you're going to use the gold emblem on the fireplace wall. And it's going to unlock for us another puzzle. Yay! Puzzles! Gears open. Now, basically, you gotta set the time in this one. So, if you wanna look here, two knights striking each other, the short sword has been thrust in the breast, while the long sword has it pierced through the head of the other. So, I wanna say the short is gonna be at 2, 3 o'clock, I wanna say 2, while the long one is at like 50. Oops. Wait. longsword is going after the head. The short sword is piercing the chest. Yes. Long sword is head, short sword is chest. So we're gonna turn the short one. Oops. Son of a bitch. I know it's not the shield. I'm doing it too fast. There you go. Yay, I'm smart. What the fuck is that? Sweet. Okay, I think this is the key for the boss rooms. Shield key. Let's do it. I don't think I can quite go in here yet. Nope. But I think I can fight a boss now. But am I prepared for it? Yes, because there are some herbs in here. Wait, can I go in here yet? Cool. Hi, Richard. How you doing? Dude, that arm looks swole as fuck. Like, he's been lifting with that, just that one arm. Man, Richard. Getting it. Man, I hope I don't die. If I die, I'm going to be really, really mad. I think there's some shells right here. Yes. I think I'm pretty good. Oh shit, you ain't a small snake. You are a big fucking snake. I can see how Richard had a little bit of trouble with you. Damn you, ugly.
Payback time.
Oh yeah. You really don't want to try to get hit by this snake. If you can help. Aww. Because you get poisoned. Yeah, bitch. No, Richard!
Richard!
Oh, you bitch. Kiss my ass then. I really want this. Oh, shit. I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Wasting ammo right there. pick up the assault shotgun. It's a better shotgun. You really want it. Not that you need it, but you know, it's better to have it, I guess.
Am I poisoned?
Oh, you poisoned, girl.
I need serum.
You should have picked up a second dose while we were trying to save Richard, but you didn't. Oh, I guess I have to go. Oh, that sucks. That's super annoying. Okay. Let's try to make it that way, huh? I was hoping that... Oh, shit. I was hoping that... Kiss my ass, zombie. That there would be some already. Or that Barry would come and save me, but I guess not. I guess he already saved me once, so why the hell is he gonna save me again, you know? Oh, there's a crimson head's gonna be after me too. Oh, did I kill it? Shit. Guys, I'm probably gonna die. I'm just throwing that out there. Probably gonna die. Right there. Because what am I right now? I'm still... Okay, I'm orange caution. Or yellow caution. So that's good. That means I'm not too terribly injured. But I know there's a crimson head in here. Oh, bitch. I'm gonna kill you, actually. Boom, I'm not poisoned anymore, and I'm going to use that herb to save me. And I don't really need the shotgun anymore. I'll take that with me. So now I can fight... I do not know what I need this for. I don't need that anymore, I don't think. I'm not gonna just put it there. Oh, I know what that's for. That's for the map. I do remember what that's for. Where's that first aid? There it is. Okay, I'm gonna go get a couple of herbs. If I can. I think there are a couple things that pop out at me right here. Nope, guess not. There are these guys though. Oh shit. Oh, I was gonna say, are you not dead? Awesome. Cool. Ba-na-na, da-na, ba-na, ba-da. Okay, these things are still dead. Cool. I want to get a couple of these to make a fully healing item. And all you need for that is you need three green herbs mixed together. Because right now I have enough to fight a boss. Another boss. Perfect. Okay, that should be fine. Excuse me. That's all I need from there. And now I just need to make it back to that original room. I'm not sure. I think there's a blue gemstone and there's a green gemstone. I need to find the green one for that room. And I think that gives me magnum ammo, if I'm not mistaken. So I gotta wait till I get that. But hopefully I can get that really soon. Beep, 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 beep. To go up here. Let's do this. Technically, I'm being a little, you know, a little bitch by taking the grenade launcher with me, which I'm probably not even going to use, but we'll see. Actually, that's a good idea. I should probably just... Oh, no, I didn't bring the shotgun with me. Oh, well, whatever. I'll use it. All right, Indiana Jones again. Let's see. That one's already done. This is the one with no eyes. Fuck. Nope. 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 What the fuck? Where the nose should go. There you go. Gross. Oh shit. Oh man. Oh, he's a Crimson Head, the Elder Crimson Head. Fuck you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Bitch. Get up. Get up. Get up. Hell yeah. You know, that sound that Crimson Head has is the sound that they use in the Umbrella Chronicles, the Wii Resident Evil game that they use for the Crimson Heads. I will take the Storm Metal object. Let's see. There's a shortcut here. Through here. Oh, by the way, if you ever mess up this puzzle right here, these crows are gonna attack you like a bunch of dick-sucking bitches, so be careful. Oh shit! Oh, oh, completely forgot about those guys. Damn. Fucking Crimson Heads. They're so inconvenient. I guess zombies are kind of inconvenient. I think they're supposed to be. Right? Makes sense, right? Okay, I do not need you, nor do I need you, nor do I need you. Do I have any more? I do. Although I will take the assault shotgun with me, and I will take that with me. I'm pretty sure I need that. Equip that, because I have to go back outside. I think I'm going to fight those Crimson Heads. Should I take that green herb? I know I'm going to get hit, so I'm going to take this. Just in case. Let's get out of here. So this is the first time I'm going to use it. Like I said, if you use this too many times, the doorknob will fall off. So try not to use it too many times. Alright, let me kill these bitches. Awesome. I'm going to try not to use that anymore. Unless I have to. Remember you, asshole. Ooh, I wonder what fits in here. Maybe the stone and metal object. Moving on along, guys. Look, another bitch-ass first aid spray that I can't use. I don't think there's a map right here. I don't really want to pick up these shotgun shells because I know I'm going to need them here in a second. But I'm going to do it anyway. I don't think I should go through that door yet. I think I got to go through here first. Ooh, the battery pack. I'm going to pick that up. Through the doors! Anybody listen to The Doors? This is a good band. Three Doors Down is also a good band. I think this is a puzzle. But it comes down here. Monster in Chains? Barry, it's Alice in Chains. It's a good band. I think these are used for something up here. Or along here. Yes. Because these dogs won't let you go through because they're looking. So what you have to do... That's the statue with blue eyes, that's the statue with red eyes. So you got to make them both stand away. So this one is facing... I think this is north, and this one's to the west. So with the blue one, you want to stop it right before it gets to east, I think. Oh, guess not. There you go. Because the dog, they're like guard dogs watching the house. Or the gate, I guess. And if this one was facing that way, you want to... Did I get it? Yes! Awesome. Fairly simple puzzle there. It's not nothing too that will hurt your brain. Speaking of brain busters, there's a puzzle in Resident Evil 3 Nemesis, and it's the last puzzle in the game, and it's the most it's notorious for being the most annoying puzzle in the entire game. Like, it sucks. Are they gonna attack me? Oh, you are, you cunts. Yeah. Oh, I do not have enough. Get off me, asshole. Oops. Sure can be. I will press it. You really want to do this little puzzle right here. I'm going to say that right now. You want to do this. Because you get something really cool if you do. Since we have some downtime, I would like to ask you guys to please give me a follow. I am still fairly new to this whole system, but I would really appreciate the support. Voila! You need this. You want this. You want this to be your baby like it is for Barry. Don't use it. Continue. Hello? I think there's a zombie right here somewhere. I guess not. No? Maybe not right now. Maybe in a little bit there will be, though. I do faintly remember that. Ooh, look, a random house. I mean, look how detailed this is. You step in a puddle of water and it puddles. Makes splashes. Little splashy, splashy. I'm gonna take some of these herbs. I don't really think I need anything from right here, so we're gonna go inside. Bum, 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 bum. This is a nice little cabin house. You can live in here. Look, a lit fire and everything. Wait a second. If this is an abandoned... How... If this is an abandoned estate, why is there a fireplace? An active fireplace in here. Ooh. I think I go in here. Oh, I need that. I want that. Sweet. You got the map of the courtyard. Hell yeah. There's not any ink ribbons here. Ooh, a family picture. Oh, there's a journal left by someone. Daddy attached first, mom attached second. Inside red and slimy, white and hard. Not true mom wear. Don't know, dad. Found mom again. Wine attached, mommy. She moved no more. She's screaming, why? Just want to be with her. Mom, where? I miss you. Oh, poor thing. I need room. I'm gonna stress this. Try to get as much healing items as you can while you're, I guess, going through here. You really want to, because it helps you late in the game. You're going to need as much as you can get. I will take the crank. Oh, shit. Ooh. You got domed, girl. And end up right there. Wash your feet. Ooh, and you in general. Damn you, ugly. Okay, you really want to run from her. You really want to just get away from her if you can. You don't have to fight her. Oh my god, Joe. What am I at? Am I dead? Yeah, I'm dead. I'm gonna use her healing item. You don't want to fight her. That's Lisa Trevor, by the way. You do not want to fight her. You just want to run. You're just gonna waste your ammo on her. You don't want to do that. You needed to go there first for the crank for the next part. Hopefully. Ooh, here's where the zombie is. I knew there was gonna be a zombie right here. But where are you? Where are you, bitch? Aw, man. Troll. I think it's trolling me again. There we go. Oh shit. Oh ha ha, bitch! Get wrecked. Let's get out of here. Na 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 na, na 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 na. Okay. Bye, crows! You know, with all those dogs that attacked us in the beginning of the game, you would think they would pop out around here, you know? Not that I'm complaining, you know, I hate those damn things, but you know, it's just one of those things where you would think they'd be all over the fucking place. Fuck you, green first aid spray. Let's see. Now we can go through here. Oh, speaking of that, it's funny that I say that too, because this is going to be a part where there's a shitload of dogs. Do I see any? Fuck you, Brad. You left me. Fuck
Jill
you.
To Brad. Can you hear me? Shit. It's broken.
Y'all really need some better equipment. Oh, shit. I missed. Oh, get off me. Yeah. Son of a bitch, I don't want to do that. Oh well, it's not like it matters now. How many defensive items are I have 3. Okay, that's fine. You really want to conserve those 2. I keep forgetting about that. I think you have to go over here first and use the lever, because I don't think you can access that elevator over there on that side without the... I'm going to actually take these 2. Blue herbs. Blue herbs are for poison. So like if you ever get poison, you use a blue herb with a green herb and it'll take off the poison and increase you. Or you can use it by himself. Whatever works for you. If you have plenty of green herbs and don't want to... Or if you're low on them, you can just use the blue herb to remove the poison. So, like, if you were to come here first, you would notice that you can't get around it. Unless you went to Lisa Trevor's cabin and got the crank and used the crank to open this water. And now we have water. Or now we have a bridge sort of thing. Who keeps this shit here? Like, who does this? Like, who thinks, you know what would be a good idea? You know what would be a really good idea, Bob? If we had a pool, right? A pool. And underneath the pool is a secret passageway to get to the other side, right? That would be awesome. I know that's not a pool, but it's just an example. Oh, can I not go up here? Oh, this must be the other one. Brilliant! That's brilliant. You can use this to get Blue Web Stew. I think there's another dog right here. Or maybe they're just fucking crows. I hate crows. This is where you put a battery later on if you get it. Oh, don't get me crows. Oh, don't get me crows. I'm gonna leave that. Actually, I want that. I'm gonna pick it up. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, badass. I'm so lucky to pick up that green herb. Look at all them. Look at all that weed. That's a fully healing item, by the way. Mix anything with red, you get a full healing item. Those snakes are going to poison you. Don't even worry about them. Just run right past them. And we have officially made it to the second part of the game. Let's see, where is this room? Is it in here? It's one here. Some more blue herbs right there if you need some. Saving room, I think. Alright. Let me get this battery pack. What else? There's some ink ribbons in here. Okay, well, let's see what I'm going to take with me. I do not need a fully healing item right now. I'll stockpile on those later. I'm going to keep a green and a blue just in case I get poisoned. Make my second save of the game. And this is where I'm gonna end it, actually. I will resume here the next time I start streaming, which will probably be tomorrow. Again, if you would take the opportunity to give me a follow and help me out, I would really, really appreciate that. It would, you know, give me more motivation to stream and hopefully add some entertainment for everybody here. Thanks again. Appreciate it.